Okay. So, you are looking for a few different looks.
Yeah.
So what I have got ready for you are three different types of wigs. One is a blonde one that's obviously a bit more voluminous. One is a lighter brown, like a coppery tone.
Okay.
And the other is a very dark red with a fringe.
Oh, okay.
I do also have some extensions, but I did have to guess your colour,
Okay.
so it might not match, but we'll try it out.
Perfect.
In terms of different looks that you require for filming, dancing, are there particular looks that you prefer to go with, or you want to try different things?
I think try different things, but I think normally probably the bigger the better for
Okay.
dancing, I think.
So at the moment you have your hair just natural.
Yeah, but it'll be like curled.
Okay, do you ever use like hair pieces or?
Yeah, sometimes, yeah. Some jobs they use like hair pieces or wigs or.
Okay. So we want to protect your natural hair, I think, with the idea of having a wig. It means you can sort of do whatever with them. So let's just have a look. So your hair is naturally these darker roots. I personally obviously do think that we should look at having maybe a lighter brown, but also I think the blonde is very striking.
Thank you.
Okay, so I'm gonna prepare the hair. And we'll try on the first wig.
Great, thank you.
So I'm just gonna brush it. So what I'm going to do is just, because your hair is quite long, plait this side, plait this side, and then I'm going to just wrap it around so that when the wig cap is on, there's sort of no lumps.
Okay.
So just securing with some bobby pins. Want to make sure that there's no bumps at the top.
Yeah.
So I'm going to have you assist me by holding the front. So just tucking under any baby hairs there. I just want to see where your natural hairline starts. Okay, how does that feel?
Comfortable? Good, yeah.
Okay. So, we're going to start with the brown, the one I'm looking forward to trying on you. Okay, I'm going to have you hold the front. Let me just... Okay. I'm just going to pull that down. Okay. So it's a fair bit of adjusting. This one is a really good quality human hair. You can see it's got this lovely shine.
Yeah.
Now, obviously, we would need to cut this down. Just tuck it under. So the baby hairs really sort of make it look a lot more natural.
Yeah.
Obviously, it needs to be, the netting needs to be removed.
Yeah.
I'm just trying to show you as best I can without gluing it down. Need to turn towards me so I can get this side. Thank you. These little baby hairs are really annoying me. I'm just trying to show you how it can look when these are sort of behaving as baby hairs should, which is slightly closer to your hair. Hairline. They would probably sit something like that.
Yeah.
And it would just disguise the fact that there is a wig, which I think it works quite well in doing so. What do you think about this?
I quite like the colour. I think the colour does suit me, but I do feel like I look quite pale.
I think because it's like a darker colour.
Yeah, maybe.
So I think with this one, you could definitely, because it's quite long, has some really nice waves going in there, pulling away from the face, just like this. I think it goes with your eyes.
Yeah.
It goes with the eyebrows. I think the longer I look at this, the more it suits you.
Yeah.
I think it's the coppery tone. Works quite well. Perhaps with a tan it would look even nicer.
Yeah, I think if I was tanned it would be growing on me more.
So just turning your head. Okay, turning the other way. So some shorter shorter layers at the front. Kind of frame the face nicely and it's bloody baby hairs. I think it looks really glossy, really healthy.
Yeah.
Potentially with makeup as well.
Yeah, I think it could have potential.
Just put some oil in there just to give it a bit of an extra shine.
Yeah.
I think it suits you personally. Okay, should we try the blonde?
Okay, yeah.
Because that's probably a bit more what you're used to.
Yeah.
Okay. So I'm just going to lift this off. Personally, this one is very big.
Okay.
And it's very wig-like, so just be prepared. Do you want to just hold the front in? Does that feel comfortable?
Yeah.
Okay. So lots of hair on this one. Okay. So it's very big.
Yeah.
Now, let's have a look. I'll try and tame these bits at the front. Right, so we get it nice and tame. I'm going to put a little bit of oil in this because I think this could benefit from it. There's quite a few knots in there. Trying to do is get the ends a bit more natural looking. There's so much hair on this. There's all this at the back.
Wow.
So then all you want to do is just pull this forward like that, and then we would have what do you think of the blonde?
I think it's probably a little bit more yellower than I'd normally go, but I don't think it washes me out as much as the other one did. I do like the volume.
I'm turning towards the light slightly. So a bit too bright for you, maybe. Would you wear this as in a on a dance job at all?
Yeah. This would be quite good on a dance job.
So you'd have to sort of fiddle. Over here. Okay. Mm-hmm. think this hairstyle definitely sort of makes you need some makeup to sort of add some vibrance to your face. Whereas I felt like the brown one didn't necessarily do that. Okay. We'll try out last week then.
Okay.
Can I get you to just pull?
Yeah.
This one might be the most drastic. I'm going to adjust it. So you just close your eyes. Okay, and just open. How do you feel about this one?
I'm not sure. This one suits me that well. What do you think?
I think dark hair suits you.
Do you?
Is this something you would wear to a dance job?
Depending on like the theme, maybe. I feel like it looks a bit like a punk rock. So. Yeah. Ever had that kind of job come in.
Towards the light there. I think this probably looks the least wiggy.
Yeah, I
of
agree.
The three.
Yeah.
Maybe if this was perhaps in a lighter brown.
Yeah.
Maybe slightly longer bangs.
Yeah, that would look nice.
The eye. definitely looks better with a bit more,
yeah,
sort of volume and a bit more messy. Yeah. I certainly don't hate it. Okay, so out of the three wigs, was there one that you felt a bit more drawn to?
I think probably naturally it's the blonde, just because obviously I am blonde, but I think also number one, the first one was quite nice as well.
Did you want to purchase any today?
I think the first two I will,
Then the brown, but not this one.
It might grow on me and I might come back for it, but...
Do you know what? You could cut the brown one.
Oh, yeah. So it's, yeah.
You could cut maybe some more bangs into it.
Yeah.
I do like this.
Yeah.
It's different.
It is different.
All right, I'm going to pop this one off.
Which one did you prefer the most?
I think the brown one, however, I think it needs customising to you.
Yeah.
So I think it needs some a bit more face framing. And we need to sort out those baby hairs and just have it attached onto your head. And obviously if we could braid your hair back like this, it would sit a little bit better on the head, because obviously there's a bit of I don't know the word, it's poofiness. So I'm just gonna take this out.
A little bit of a poof on.
Huh?
A little bit of a poof on.
Yeah. Alright then, so I'm going to bag up the 2 weeks for you.
Perfect.
And then we'll get another date in the diary if you can.
Yeah, that sounds great.
Alright, it was lovely working with you today.
Thank you very much.